Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. So I'm extremely excited to show you guys this game, Ready or Not. Some of you have probably heard of it. It's like a SWAT 4 remake, a SWAT tactical police shooter, kind of like Zero Hour, but way more in depth than Zero Hour. I barely probably have like 4 hours into this game, if that, and I haven't even been on an official mission yet. I've been doing all the test shit, just getting all the controls down and everything. I caved. I paid $120. I want to make content for this game. I want to get into this game. I've been waiting for this fucking shit forever, and I'm excited. So let's move in. Let's get to it. Let's see what we can do. Okay, so as far as I can tell, we've got some barricaded suspects. There's multiple different, I guess, scenarios that you can launch this with. Some of the maps don't have all the scenarios, but I'm not playing with players, but you can play with players. I know you guys are seeing me flag my teammates, but I mean, it's this button to put your gun down is like all the way across the keyboard, and I haven't rebound it yet. I guess if these were players, I guess that would be kind of important, but there's so many controls. As it is, so these are AI and you can control them. It's just like SWAT 4. You bring up a little menu, you tell them all to move over there. Getting there now. They move as a team. They got blue team, red team, gold. But like I said, barricaded suspects. There's hostage rescue missions. There's active shooter missions. But like I said, not every map has the scenarios that you want. But like I said, this is the first time even getting into this. I only did the test maps, but this looks absolutely fucking amazing.
Falling behind me.
On your six. I don't want to go through the main entrance. Let's have a team. Here, I'm gonna have blue team sit. Can't tell if these windows are even good cover. This is really fucking bad. Yeah, so we got an opening right here. I'm gonna have blue team
provide cover.
Move there. I can actually see it. It destroys my FPS, but if I hit T, I can see their field of view. I can see their camera. It's fucking badass. Have them cover.
Going and gone.
If they come in contact, they will do their best to make sure the suspect is secured.
On me.
And I just fucked up.
Stay on me. Move to my front.
Cover me.
Okay, so I want red team.
Fall in.
On me.
Copy that. Falling in.
So this put me down to 50 FPS with this camera, but if I wanted to, I could literally just boop, hit a button, see what's going on their screen, and then put it away. I'm gonna turn my flashlight off and see. Yep, I'm gonna have eyes on a target right here. I probably don't want to make contact unless they see me. Realistically here, this is barricaded suspect, so we don't know if there's any hostages. Just make our way around here and see what other entrances we're dealing with. I did a couple of tests. Okay, so we got some more windows. Hey, that guy's running. I don't know if he saw me. Not like we don't have like a Bearcat we can take cover behind, so they could be shooting through these windows at any time. So this map is really well designed. They made it so that you know there's a good chance you're gonna be getting shot at from angles you didn't even know existed. So this looks like a rear entrance. I know I'm taking my sweet time, but those of you who have played tactical shooters, SWAT shooters like this, you know how it can be. Like, you're supposed to take your time, especially if you've never played the maps and you're going into it blind. So we're gonna have an entry point here. I probably shouldn't shine my flashlight because the suspects can see that. I got eyes on somebody right here.
Provide support on me.
Copy.
Hands up,
coming
do it
you.
Now. Hands up, above your head. Hands up, down.
Fucking hell, shots fired. Change mag here. I'm gonna have my team go ahead and move
to. Over there.
They're gonna secure moving that up. While I provide cover. So blue team's looking good. So now that we have contact, the stealth option's pretty much done. I don't know what just flashed. I hope that was just the game.
Down on your knees.
Got another contact here.
Get down. I want to see hands.
He's unarmed.
Move in and clear it.
Absolutely.
I'm gonna move in and clear with these guys here. And then we'll secure this down suspect. What in the hell are you guys doing? Why are they going this way? God, it's dark as fuck over here. You guys probably can't even see what's going on over here.
Stay on me.
Okay, so I guess one of the guys actually got shot. It says they're injured in the bottom right-hand
hands
corner.
Up. Get on the ground now.
I'm gonna have these guys go here.
Cover
and
me.
Cover.
Moving up.
Secure this weapon. Report to command.
DOA.
This is DOA. Copy that, entry team. You did your best. Proceed with mission.
Arrest that guy.
Have them restrain him. We'll clear this here. Gonna have two entry points.
Contact is in custody.
I'm gonna go
Stay
ahead and
on
have
me.
I'm on your six.
Blue team.
Fall in behind me.
Fall in. So they're gonna make their way around. Hopefully they don't breach any doors. So we're gonna wait for them to move. You can see them in the corner, the right hand corner. Turn off my tac light in case there's contacts. But if you see in the upper right hand corner, they are making their way over here. They're gonna be scaling the building. Hopefully they don't have contact. I'm gonna go ahead and I've got a battering ram. Okay, so I'm gonna have red team while we're waiting for these guys to move up. Going to move
to my front.
Copy. I'm on the move.
It's not letting me stack them up for some reason. What the hell? That's gotta be a glitch. Can they clear this door? Okay.
Provide cover.
So they can stack up on that door. Maybe this is not a real door. Okay, so this isn't a real door. Okay. So back up.
Check
the door.
Lock.
Roger.
Well, this guy isn't restrained yet.
This is protocol.
Okay, so I must have canceled the order for this guy to be restrained. That's fine.
Civilians standing by for trailers.
Talk to entry team.
All right, so we got blue team Roger coming in right team. Now. Go ahead and turn that camera off. Go ahead and have, be here. Red team, back up,
Mirror
check
for
traps.
Absolutely.
It's not gonna be perfect, guys. I know a lot of the keyboard tactical operators are gonna come in and probably make some comments, which I had expected at this point. I don't know what he said. Did he say there was traps? I wasn't paying attention. Back up. Here under the door.
Suspect.
Affirmative.
Kind of makes me wish I would have brought my wand, but he's going to use a wand now to check under the door. But like I was saying, like this is all... Like playing with AI is different playing with players. So I'm playing with players like I want somebody to watch my 360. He's got my back here. So these guys are doing pretty good. So for whatever reason, he can't check under the door. Let's try again. Realistically here, we already shots fired. The suspects know that the cops are in the area.
Can't do that, sir.
Okay, so they can't check for some reason. So what's going on here? Let me Back up.
Mirror for traps.
I wonder if it's because there's a trap in the way. I just didn't get to hear him say it. Really weird how he's not able to confirm here.
Negative.
That's really strange. Maybe there's an obstruction. Alright, so if there's a trap here and I bash this door open, it's gonna blow up and we're all gonna fucking die. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do an explosive breach and I'm gonna have everybody back up, so... Okay, now I'm gonna do... Gold team... A fall in.
Stay on me.
Okay.
Actually, I'm gonna have them move over here.
Move to my front.
Yeah, I wish I could move this civilian out of the way, because he is in a really dangerous spot. I can't move him. So...
On my six.
I'm gonna have them get right behind me here. We're gonna breach this door. 3, 2, 1, execute.
Get down! I wanna see heads!
Okay, no visible contacts. I'm gonna go ahead and deploy here. Okay, this is the outside, hold on.
Hands up now! Drop your hands up!
Yeah, I can't tell exactly what this is, like an outer... Maybe this is like a storage area or something. Like where they load trucks or something, so I'm gonna have... I'm gonna go ahead and deploy a flashbang and have them breach and clear.
Move and clear.
Yeah, let's move, let's move.
There isn't a way for me to get there.
What do you mean there's not a way? A contact with a weapon.
Police, hands up!
Civilian, civilian, civilian. Alright, let's have,
Move over there.
Have them move up, I'm gonna reload. Like, shut this door behind us. Oh, it blew off. Okay, I can't shut the door. I can't shut the door that's blown off. Go ahead and secure.
The suspect has expired.
Where'd the weapon go?
Talk to entry team.
I'm gonna have a clear, because I'm...
Absolutely.
We're probably gonna lose officers at some point. It's gonna happen. This game is difficult. It's not easy.
Get down or show me your damn hands.
Okay, we got contact. He just said we got contact.
Civilian is secured.
Talk reporting.
Okay, I need to secure this weapon.
We lost a civilian. Repeat civilian.
Oh, we just
killed.
Lost so many points from the civilian
team.
Going down.
Copy that, entry team notifying trailers.
But where did these guys just go? What the hell? Alright, go. We need to clear this back area before you guys go anywhere.
Move to my front.
I am moving out.
I don't know where blue team went. Did they go through a door that... Okay, so they must have moved through... Okay, so you guys are gonna move in and clear this.
Back up and cover.
I have contact.
Put your hands up.
I'm gonna throw another flashbang.
Move in and clear.
Go, 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 go. Execute, execute.
Down on your knees.
Check your cover.
Alright, so they're gonna have me covered. Let me get these guys secured.
Down.
So we lost a civilian, and we're pretty much gonna fail this mission now.
Civilian,
but we're just gonna keep
talk
going.
Reporting.
I don't know if I shot him like through the door, or either I shot him through the door, or one of our other individuals, officers, not individuals, shot the civilian.
Roger that. Continue with your mission.
Alright, let's go ahead and make sure this is completely clear. This is gonna be the main diner.
Provide support on me.
I'm gonna have them move in on me while we continue clearing. Ammo's looking good. Contact.
Put your hands up! Hands up! Hands up!
Okay, I'm gonna have them move up.
Move over there.
Copy, I'm on the move. One person, unarmed.
So we did have a door back there, so they could technically come up behind us here.
Make this get ugly. Now.
Put your hands up.
Police, get put your hands up.
Put your hands where I can see them.
Yeah, I'm gonna get him secured. Go ahead and stack up.
Check the lock.
Stack up. Check the door.
Stay where you are.
You're You're in my
way. Suspect's gonna be secure.
You're in my way.
Get me out of here!
It's locked. How do we proceed?
Good to go for evac.
Let's go ahead and check the traps first.
Tag him and keep running.
Gonna check for traps. I'm gonna try to watch our back here. I'd like to, what I would like to do is have one of the AIs just behind me the entire time. So he says it's safe. Let's go ahead and have them put up a breaching charge. C2. Clear with the flashbang. Now technically in real life they wouldn't do that. They need to make sure that there's nobody in that room that's gonna get hurt. But considering, you know, it's a video game and we already have contact. Alright, let's go, execute.
Put your hands in the air!
Down on your knees!
Gonna be an employee, got a door here.
Provide support on me.
Oh fuck, that's not what I wanted to do.
Provide cover.
I'm gonna have red team restrain
him.
Blue team, stack up, check the door. Okay, go ahead and stack up.
Talk reporting.
Check the
test
door.
Test that lock.
Affirmative. Roger.
Roger, entry team. Great work. Keep going.
You not able to
Negative.
Check the door?
No way I can get there.
Mirror for contacts.
Roger. On it.
Yeah, I'm gonna have them mirror for contacts. Let's clear the rest of this red team.
On me.
With you.
Clear. Okay, I'm gonna have red team cover.
Moving up.
And blue team, we're gonna go ahead and breach. Kick the door and clear.
Let's move.
We don't have any flashbangs left, or they don't have
Busting
any flashbangs left.
Coming through here.
Unarmed contact.
Get on the ground now.
Shoot.
Okay, go ahead Restrain and secure
targets.
So okay, they're gonna go ahead and secure her. Secure. Red team's gonna be securing.
You aren't in trouble.
So,
don't worry.
Nice tattoos.
Okay. All right, game. All right, let's go ahead and have everybody fall in on me. We're gonna clear the rest of this here.
On me.
Affirmative. Moving into your
contact.
Get down. I want to see hands. Hands up. Do it now. Put your hands up.
I'm gonna have them move up.
Cover me.
We're
gonna cover that guy while we clear the rest of these aisles here. Easily be another suspect just waiting. It's looking pretty clear though for the most part. I'm gonna go ahead and pop a flashbang and then blue team. Actually, I'm gonna have gold team move in and clear.
Move in and clear it.
Go. Execute.
Check your cover.
I'm gonna go with him. These guys aren't going with him for some reason. Okay, we already went through here and cleared this. Okay, so I didn't realize the layout, so that makes sense.
We've got this under
control.
I'm
gonna go ahead and secure him.
Get me out of here!
Gonna be secure.
Civilian is secured.
Talk to high ground.
Bring order to chaos and rescue all the civilians. We still have some suspects and we still have some civilians. So
fall in behind me.
Everybody's gonna fall in. Gonna shut these doors behind us here. Go ahead and have blue team stack up, check the door.
The
red team stack up,
check the lock.
Roger.
Open and unlocked.
Copy that. It's open.
Okay, so both doors are gonna be open. We're gonna have blue team. Left shift is a Q command. Let's do open. Right, so we have no flashbangs left. Let's just do this one at a time. Oh, now I got this stuck on my screen. I don't know how I did this. Well, anyway, blue team is gonna stack.
Mirror,
mirror the door. We'll do the same thing on this side as well. Stack up, mirror under the door. Wand.
Check for targets.
They will let you know if there are targets on the other side of the door, whether it be civilian or armed,
one
whatever.
Suspect in sight.
Suspect inside here.
No suspects visible.
Okay, here's what we're going to do then. We're going to have red team stay out here. And then I still have a flashbang left. So, okay, that's weird. They are like right on top of each other. All right, so we're going to do a Q command. Gonna do open and clear.
Open the door. Clear it.
Roger.
Okay, that didn't work. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and do this then. This is going to be... I can't... fuck, how am I going to do this? Can they mirror for traps real quick, though? Hold on. Stack up. They can't mirror for traps for whatever reason.
Cover this area.
Open and unlocked.
All right, let's get red team out of the way. So, let's try this. I am going to... Let's use the battering ram.
Excuse me, but you're in my spot.
Oh, I was gonna say, somebody just fucking fell over. I see a suspect. Where is he? Where is he? He said they saw a suspect in here.
On me.
Hey, okay. Get over here.
Move to my front.
Is he behind the door?
Get down! I want to see hands! Down on your knees!
Okay, that makes no sense. Maybe I misunderstood. Maybe there's a suspect in this one. Okay, we're gonna do this again. Going to battering ram. Go ahead and get them into a position here. Cover.
Roger. On the move.
Okay, so... when this door opens, hopefully they have a line of sight here. This might not be the best way to do this.
Hands up!
Okay, there's nobody in these rooms. Why did they say there's a suspect inside the rooms?
Light support on me.
All right. So we just need to clear the rest of the building. Okay, so we have more rooms back here that we didn't clear. Okay, that makes sense. So we're out of flashbangs. All right, let's go ahead and clear these one at a time. I'm gonna have the entire teams go ahead and stack
up.
Cover
this
area. I'll watch the door. Go ahead and stack up, check
for
traps.
Absolutely.
Oh, weird. He said there was a suspect in there. Okay, let's go ahead and stack up, check under the door.
Use the wand. Check for targets.
Civilian contact.
Okay. Civilian contact, stack up, make sure the door's unlocked.
Roger, we'll take care of it.
It's locked.
Alright, let's just kick it open. Then clear, because we got a civilian. I'll watch their back. I'll go with him as well.
Hands up now! Drop
your
knees!
I see a civilian. Gonna take
care
of it.
Hands up! Above your head! Hands up now! Drop your knees!
Hands up now!
Hands up! Above your head!
Light stick away.
Arrest him.
That's actually amazing how they were able to find out there's a civilian here from this doorway all the way into here on the other side, like...
Talk to every team.
Let's go ahead and recover. Got two more entries. This actually went into the same room here. Alright, I'm gonna have them secure the... Here, let's have blue team
Provide support.
Blue team on me. Let's go ahead and stack up.
Check the door.
Roger that.
Red team's gonna watch our back. We'll clear out these two rooms here.
Can you please get out of my way?
It's open. We're good to go.
Alright, stack up near under the door.
Absolutely.
I am completely exposing myself to these angles.
I'm clear.
Okay, he doesn't see anything, so just go ahead and open and clear it.
Through the door and clear.
Absolutely.
I'm gonna go with him.
Watch my six!
You guys gonna go or what? Get in there.
Moving and clear.
Copy that.
I'm going.
Provide support on me.
Roger, I'm coming to you.
Suspect neutralized.
Okay, that's crazy. So they just... Make sure this is still clear.
We've got a dead civilian here.
Talk to entry team.
Oh my god, they got their fucking head blown
Talk
off.
Talk copies all. Proceed with your mission.
Suspect killed.
Talk to entry team. Affirmative, entry team.
So when we breached through this way... I guess he opened the door? So because of a civilian going down, we probably didn't do too well. Let's see what happens here. I don't know who shot the civilian. It might have been me through the wall. Okay, so we got a C. But, I mean, okay, that was a lot better than what I thought we were going to do. But, yeah. So, I mean, that one was a little bit more slow-paced than I thought it was going to be. I'd have to go through gas station again on one of the other game modes and kind of see, like, how dynamic, I guess, it can be. Or, I say dynamic, it's supposed to be dynamic each time you play. It's not supposed to be the same experience. I don't think the level's supposed to change, but, like, obviously the AI and everything are going to be in different areas. We got these two test levels. I've tried both of them just to kind of get used to the controls, which, I mean, I still think they count as actual levels. They're not really textured, if that makes sense. You'd have to actually go in and see it, but... So the one that we just did is the gas station. So this is the one we did as barricaded suspects, which was a robbery went bad. And, the objective is to go in and clear it out. It took us 26 minutes, but that was the first time we did it and we weren't aware, exactly what was going on. Technically we did fuck up because a civilian went down. If it wasn't for that civilian going down, we probably would have been perfect. But either way, so this was considered normal as barricaded suspects, which also includes civilians you have to secure. A raid, I guess, is supposed to be like a loosened rules of engagement. The idea is to go in, there's hostile suspects, and you're pretty much given the authority to just use lethal or deadly force. If they have a firearm in their hand and they appear to be hostile. Active shooter, I guess, would kind of be the same thing. And these are all considered hard, very hard, insane. Active shooter is hard. I really want to go through and try all of these because I don't know. It's just fucking badass. We got a bomb threat, which is extremely hard or very hard. And then hostage rescue, which is considered insane. Which it kind of seemed like hostage rescue is what we just did, because we did go through and rescue some hostages. I would consider them hostages, but maybe they would just be unarmed civilians inside that couldn't get out. But, I mean, would they still be considered hostages? Maybe not. So maybe they would just be civilians and not hostages at that point. But everybody is supposed to get secured. The hostage rescue, I can imagine it being so difficult to the point to where... You know, you fuck up by breaching a room and you've got like four suspects and a bunch of hostages on the floor. I mean, that's probably going to be ridiculous. So, but as far as the maps here, let's go back through the maps. So there's a hotel, the gas station we just did, a home, which I actually saw a video on this one. I didn't watch the whole thing, or he didn't finish it. He actually got shot in the YouTuber that I was watching. Got a car dealership, which seems kind of cool. No, I don't know what this is. Cherisy Farm? It looks like an open... I don't really know. Maybe like a mansion, like a residential. And then, well, I guess maybe a farm, because it has farm in the title, but doesn't look like a farm in the little photo. And then we have a port, Which I feel like this one would be hard as fuck because it's probably like all open. I'll be honest with you, this game was announced and I think when they did their alpha, they only released their like multiplayer. And when I heard about this update and that how they were lifting their NDA, I was like, okay, like this is something I've been waiting for a long time. I'm gonna get in this shit and I'm going full into this. So I am so excited to start getting into this. I appreciate you guys though if you stuck it out to the end of the video. You guys are awesome. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll be making some more. We're gonna have a lot of shit going on this month. We got the new Tarkov update. We got the new series with SP Tarkov that I'm gonna be doing. There's a lot of shit, and it's gonna be, you know, I've got a lot of shit on my plate as it is already. So we got a lot of stuff to catch up on. But I appreciate you guys. I'll see you in the next video.